guys, and welcome back once again to the channel. Now, I genuinely wasn't even planning on sitting down to film today, but unfortunately, well, I say unfortunately, you know I don't mean unfortunately, because naturally, I should have seen this coming really. We always get so much content from Daniel, and yet again, he has released another MV. So yeah, I had to sit down and react to it when I saw that it was in my subscription. So yeah, that's why I'm here. That's what we're doing today. I know I spoke a little bit about doing possibly an album review, like a first listen sort of thing. I spoke about that in my reaction to Upside Down that I did a little while ago. I'm really sorry guys, I honestly just haven't been able to get around to it. Unfortunately, I've been so insanely busy, I just haven't had the time. Like, I genuinely haven't even listened to the album yet, like, let alone sitting down to film it. I just haven't listened to it. But yeah, I'm really, really sorry about that, guys. I don't know if I'll ever be able to get around to it. If I do, I suppose it will be like a happy, nice surprise for you guys. But at the moment, it looks like it's probably not gonna happen. But you never know. I might have some spare time coming up in the next few weeks. But we don't need to talk about that right now. Let's just go. So yeah, like I said, I haven't gotten around to listening to the album yet, so I haven't heard the song, so this is all new material to me. George. A little ominous. Definitely some Train to Busan vibes going on here. Well, that just changed without any warning. And then coming at me with some funky beat. Doing that again. He looks so good in this suit. She really put the subtitles on. Does this video even have subtitles? I have to study what the song's really about after the fact. I'm just getting my tripod. What's the drone? That tune gets me every time. Oh my goodness, take the jacket off and look even better. I really like how the song changes. Oh, this bit's up. He loves that move at the moment where he's like, it looks really good in just the shirt, I have to say. Stare right into my soul. I actually think I really like the song. I don't know why I sound surprised. I normally like songs by Daniel. I just can't get over how good he looks in just that shirt at the moment. So gorgeous. Stop staring into my soul. It stresses me out. I don't know what I expected. Because of course, like I said, I haven't listened to the album yet. I don't really know sort of what the style of songs is. I mean, I've got like a little snippet from Upside Down, and then of course there's this one as well, but in terms of all the songs like together, I'm not really sure what they're about. But I really enjoyed that. I really liked that song. It caught me off guard how it changed in the chorus. Like, to begin with, it seemed like really kind of like ominous and sort of almost like eerie. And then all of a sudden, he's like in the office having a party, and it's just like, okay. I definitely need to listen to the album. I need to stop slacking off. I need to make time. But apart from that, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Do be sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I will be sure to see you in the next one. Bye!